Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and do some logging here. I'm not gonna do too much talking. I mean, it's basic. Watch me play farming. I add a few things. I might mow this. Might come down this way. I might go on the map here. Let me pull it up. Maybe. Should have got this. So, on here, from here is the shop and so forth. It's a new map. I haven't been on here before. I think I'm gonna go from here maybe to the marshes. I don't know yet. I was just over there. There's not too much over there. I might take from here and go this way to build like a little wood chip bridge. But from that, I might just take this road up and either go up here or I think maybe up in the hills. I'm not too sure where we're going. But I do know I'm going to go ahead and buy a few things from the store. The stream's only going to be lasting for maybe 25, 30 minutes at the most. And then I'm going to switch over to Rainbow and play on that. And then hopefully get something from it. Might do some terrace hunt on that. But enough talking. Go ahead and just chill. I'm going to put the in-game radio and let it play. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. So, yep. Set up. If you guys are watching this video either on Twitch or YouTube, then go ahead and check my Discord out. I'll include the link here in a minute down in the chat. Set it up. It's a place where you can contact me. Said in the beginning, I'm new to this map. I don't know what exactly I'm doing. I do have a new truck. It's this SX Heavy. I want to try that out. Let's go ahead and get that. coyote. I'm just gonna leave it default color. It looks it's nice as fuck. Jesus. Let's see. Alright. Here this. Oh yeah, I need to fix my settings volume wise. Bed in the back. Nice. Let's see the light layout. Okay, just one light setting. Alright. Nice. I like the engine. Alright. Shut the radio off from just a moment. Okay. If anybody actually gets to view this, I'd let them pick a station. So I don't even know. Let's see. I do want trailer. Gonna be trailers, I believe. I believe on the very end I have a flatbed. Where is it? Where did I have these, but I don't need that. I think it's low loaders. Here it is. What is this? I guess you put something on it and it holds it? Interesting. Where did I put it? Where is it at? It's a flatbed. Maybe a miscellaneous? No? Did I put it in this? Makes me wonder now. Did I even put it in here? Would it be under forestry equipment? No, but it has all these trailers I need for forestry. I don't like that, but I like this. That. I might have to reload the game. Cause it's not what I need. So let's save this and load back in here and see what the hell I have. I thought I downloaded it. I guess not. Quit game and... Okay, flatbed trailer. Right in here. Everything's in here. But it's the matter of. I don't even know. Nice loading, at least. What to do? kind of pretty good truck, nice and so forth, but I think I'll sell it and get some for now though. For the loading. In the beginning, I will be switching over to Rainbow after a bit. And if people are watching then, or even me, I'm not even pay attention to views anymore. But if people are watching and want to join, hit me up. Gotta get this link in chat. Copy link. My Discord, I post here. I'm gonna also do a role play with a role play community on. We talk over Discord, and I might stream over Twitch, I'm not too sure. The issue on that is you don't hear the other side. You would only hear me have my mic plugged in. That's the downside of that. Or if I don't talk at all and no mic on my end, well then it's literally watch and have no clue on what's going on. I think most of you guys hate people that do that, that don't talk or do anything, because sometimes it's okay on certain games, I guess. Yeah. Lag on my end. I'm just trying to load all these trees. I might keep these. Be under trailers? I don't think so. No, it's not gonna be under headers. Where would it be? Bailing? Would it be under bailing? Oh, yes it is. Look at that. That's nice. I'm so happy I found my truck. Trailer. I may have not a truck. I might do more of the finals afterwards. Make a plan to myself. I don't like how that's right back, but I guess it's how it is. Didn't do much, I just went back and lived. I love the way this truck is. Especially with that light. It looks like a sun. What the hell? shines. If I could get up on something right about here, shine, or even sun. Later game. After the recording, I'll go back for a picture. Alrighty. Nope, that's not it. I need... What? Don't have much going here. It's more logging. So, there was these new, in the forestry that I... love the way that they got John Deere, and it's great and all, but like they on the buffalo and this, it's, I mean, the loads. Nice looking John Deere. Nice John Deere, but too expensive to go after right now. I don't like any of the crane stuff in this game. It's too touchy. I think I'm gonna buy one of these. I think probably a JCB. I'm gonna go ahead and buy the track due to I'm in the muddy terrain. And we're gonna go over here. Buy one of the better ones. Skid steer loaders. Need stump grinder. I used it in FS17 and it was okay, it wasn't the best. Hopefully they got it fixed. Universal shovel. Yeah, let's buy one of these. Buy. Yep. Even to me, that sounds a little... go. Let's put both at 20. We'll shut environment off. We'll shut that off. Turn this to 40. That's at 20. And that's at 20. Alrighty, Mustang, move on to fit over the getting F 17. I had issues with getting F 17. Maybe. Zero turn. Should not be doing this. Five. Seems to fit the game. I that makes me wonder if I can get the store in the objects. Well, let's see, is it decorations? There's a small ramp. Maybe I can get that placed down. No, it's not in here. Miscellaneous. Maybe. Yep, right here. really stupid, but I want to see if it works. That was stupid. Sadly, these trucks don't have hazards, so it's against the side of the road, put the other side on. I'm gonna go ahead and finish up and doing a few things. I think that's about it for now. I'll center, garage. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this ramp for now. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Just have this stuff for now. I'm gonna go ahead and save, and then I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream at the moment. I'm like, I'm 31 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it and switch over to Rainbow and stream that. I don't promise any good from that. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and save so far. So I'll talk to you guys another time. See you guys here in a bit. Stay tuned.